Position yourself in the right places for the right opportunities.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
Hang out where you'll be seen. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. Success Strategies, Grandma's Wisdom Success Strategies. Well, y'all know I've been sharing my bits and pieces of all my different success strategies. I don't give advice. I don't give suggestions. I just share with you my opinions on how I see different issues. And so today's topic is hang out where you'll be seen. Hang out so that your opportunities will see you. Well, first of all, when we do not are not prepared for an opportunity, often no matter where we hang out, that opportunity will pass us by. And yet, when we are prepared, fully prepared for an opportunity, when we step out, where we step out to will make all the difference in whether that opportunity will see us or not. I believe that when we're qualified, that's when we put in our applications for a position that we want. If we don't put in the application, we're not going to be seen. Or if we put in an application, but we put it into the wrong place where it'll never get to the right person, then likely we're not going to get the job. And so we want to make sure that once we're qualified for whatever it is that we want, if we want to make friends, if we want a romantic partner, if we want a new job, whatever it is, that we're qualified and ready for it so that it won't pass us by, even if we're in the right place. But we want to go to where opportunities are. I got to thinking about, and I've used this as an example before, about when I was younger, I would go to the discos, and I would often notice a man who would be kind of lingering by the doorway, the entrance of the disco, wherever we went. And I often wondered why some men did that. And I later realized that often that was the best place to stand, because they could see who was coming in and who was leaving. And those people that were coming in or leaving would also see the person standing there and be noticed. Whereas if that person was standing, say, way in the back of the disco, they may not be seen by anybody. And so they positioned themselves where they could see the opportunities and the opportunities could see them. Now, I'm using that as an example loosely, and yet it's an example that I think is very good to keep in mind, because where we position ourselves can determine our friendships that we get to pick from. It can determine our job opportunities that we pick from. It can determine even the mate that we marry. You know, I met my husband through my work. Now, he didn't work there, but he came through there. It was a wonderful, amazing job, and I met a lot of interesting people. Had I not been on that particular job, I likely would have never met my husband. And so that was divinely timed and divinely coordinated, in my opinion. And also, I had positioned myself in the right place. And so I believe that places do matter when it comes to our opportunities, as well as preparation for that opportunity. So I believe in being prepared for our opportunities and then positioning ourselves in the right places. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope to talk to you soon again. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all four of my channels. The links are pinned to the top of the comments below this video. And I hope to talk to you soon again. So from Grandma's porch, talk to you then. Bye-bye.
place to relax and a place to enjoy.